opened the door, she had only the light on above her at the kitchen table. Yes, like a goddamn interrogation room. She said, have a seat, Marcus. I said, huh? Girl said, did you have a good time out last night? I said, huh? She said, I said, did you have a good time out last night? I said, you know what? It was a boys' night out. I went with Robbie, Tony. It was really good. We went bowling. She said, bowling, huh? I said, yeah, bowling. She said, was there any women there? I said, huh? She said, I said, was there any woman there? I said, you know what? Tony's girlfriend came through. She brought some of her friends. It was cool. She said, Tony's girlfriend came through and brought some of her friends. She said, so you wasn't on Snapchat? I said, huh? She said, so I said you wasn't on Snapchat. And what I do? I do what any man in the world do. I said, wow. I said, wow. Because don't no nigga say wow. Like a nigga who just got caught, you know?